The Vermont Catamounts, the Louisiana Monroe Warhawks, the semis of the CBI. ULM, a good rebounding team. Step back, Ongwae, baseline jumper, knocks it down. Quick starts in the first two rounds of the CBI. On the baseline drive, gets the lay, and it's 6-0. Steidl triggers the three ball. He knocks it down on the left side. Most of their bigs can shoot. Wills pull up, foul line jumper, buries it clean. Catamounts down by 12. Inbounds pass. Hatton spot up top of the key three. Knocks it down. Wills takes the three, drives, kicks. Bell Haynes puts up the three. Knocks that one down. Step back, wild jumper. Backboard, rim and out. Offensive board though, Deng. Hook shot good off the window. From right to left. Crossover. In left. Flip shot up and in off glass for Cam Ward. Down 32-28. Harrell turns, goes in left. Lefty flip shot, good off glass. They're starting two as three fouls. Vermont down by two. Harrell drives it again. Lefty flip shot again, goes in for Harrell. Baseline drive, he's trapped, feet out for Wills with a long pass. Wills skies inside, he gets the foul and lays it in. Of the second half, but Wills, O'Day saves it from going out of bounds. Now gets the ball back and gets the hook shot underneath. Who's come back against Monroe. And leads it by six. And the three-pointer is down by Steidl. Steidl's pass too high off Will's hand. In transition, Coppola hits the runner. Sensing a good defensive possession. Backdoor cut by O'Day. He catches, places it home off glass, and is fouled. A fake and in. This is O'Day. Baseline in rhythm jumper. Rattles it home. Chases down Coppola. Around the back dribble by Coppola. Leaves it for Ongwae. Gets the lay into the foul. Around that dribble, in the lane, kick out Nick Roberts, swing Ward, open three, top of the key, got it! 8 seconds to shoot, 1:25 in the game. Ongwae pulls for three, he knocks it down! ULM is what you hear, and ULM is going to the finals of the CBI. Vermont bows out, 71-65 in Louisiana.
It hurts right now, you know. Unfortunately, every team in the country except four end their season up with a loss, and right now we're experiencing that, and just that's hard. And again, congratulations to Louisiana Monroe. They did a great job, and we wish them luck in the finals.
Yeah, I'm really proud of our guys. I mean, we came into this tournament with a lot of energy, and we've been playing really hard every game, and we went out throwing punches tonight, played real hard, and I think gives us a lot of momentum with this young team going into next year. A lot of guys want to get better, and hopefully, get that American East Championship next year.